Four, behind, point.
Oh, Elira. Roberto lined up 10 bottles. Okay. Going to Massey up table, passed it, hit the rail, hit bottle, it. Rail, bottle, hit. Rail, okay. White, red.
He didn't hit the end rail. Look at this. Maximum Massey. About 9 feet. Comes back into score. What a tremendous power stroke.
And everybody loves it.
Nobody's allowed to make that shot except for...
Now I'm going to play a shot. I don't know.
I'm sure he does know, Ira.
Just
yeah,
right.
I'm sure he does.
And hope that I can make it.
This looks like he's going to play a 7-rail bank, Charlie.
Oh, like that.
Wow.
Amazing.
Yeah.
That ball just traveled over 40 feet.
Yeah. As you watch the path. This is a legitimate 3-cushion billiard. That'd be 1 point in a game.
Look at that. Amazing. That's absolutely amazing.
Great imagination.
Okay, this one is master shot. Hit the ball, 1, 2, 3. Hit wide ball, come back.
He's going to mass it all the way up the table, hit the wide ball, and come back. Oh.
Ooh, almost got there.
Almost. Go, kill him.
They come all the way back. Look, Roberto moved the ball closer so he has a better chance of hitting it.
And Miguel moves it back.
Oh, bravo.
He said, I'm hitting this ball. That's not too far from me.
Boy,
kill the ball.
Let's see. This hard.
Okay, now.
This time he hit it. It's coming back. It's spinning. Look at that spin.
It's coming.
Yes! Wow, that's an incredible shot. What a stroke. What a massive stroke.